Good evening and welcome to our third in the series of Millfield live concerts, sharing with you the many different performance opportunities available to our musicians. I'm Kirsty Barry, Assistant Director of Music at Millfield. Following two brilliant concerts that you can still access on Millfield's senior YouTube page, it gives me great pleasure to announce tonight's event, highlighting a selection of chamber music performances from recent years, including a few from our hugely enjoyable Staff and Scholars Showcase, an annual event in the Music School. Our exceptional A-level and BTEC results have enabled many of our students to pursue their studies at the country's most outstanding institutions, several with scholarships. 7 of our 10 recent leavers since 2019 have moved on to read music at Manchester, Durham, Royal Holloway and Birmingham universities. We also regularly send our musicians to conservatoires with recent leavers going to the Royal Northern College of Music and Leeds Conservatoire. Others have continued with their studies overseas at Curtis Institute, and several go on to attain choral scholarships at Oxford and Cambridge universities. We've seen others move straight into the industry as composers, performers, and recording artists. We are a diverse department, supporting students into a range of career pathways. As we reach the midway point in this week's series of concerts, please may I invite you to our penultimate concert tomorrow evening at the earlier time of 7 o'clock, an event that will highlight a small selection of performances from our regular series of evening recitals, with student soloists, both instrumental and vocal, taking to the stage.
Thank you. Bravo.
Thank you.
You can jump. Thank you.